वेलकम इन क्लास 5, लेट्स रिवाइज डेसिमल रिव्यूज। हियर वी शैल रिवाइज डेसिमल पॉइंट बाय पॉइंट, डेसिमल नंबर्स, डेसिमल फ्रैक्शंस, फ्रैक्शंस विद 10, 100, 1000 एटसेट्रा। दीज आर इफ गिवन इन द डिनोमिनेटर्स कैन बी रिप्रेजेंटेड एज डेसिमल नंबर्स। एग्जाम्पल्स like 3 by 10 here in the denominator given 10, so make one point before 3 and here is the point 3, okay? Then after here 462 divided by 1000 given, so here 3 zeros, so after decimal point 3 numbers we make as 4, 6 and 2, 3 digits showing after decimal point. In mixed decimal, a mixed decimal contains a whole number, integral part and a decimal part. First part 93, this is integral part which is given before decimal point. Decimal point between here given as a dot, and 56, that is second after second third part, decimal part it's called, okay? Now, decimal places, the places after the decimal point are called decimal places. After the decimal point, called decimal places. 7.58. So here, how many places after point? 5 and 8. 2 digit na, so 2 decimal places. 0.391, 3 places. Okay. Because here, there is 3 digits. Now here, place value system. Decimal number extend the place value system. Okay. Now, place as 10,000, 1,000, 100, 10, ones, okay, decimal point between them. Then after again, 10, 100, then 1,000, okay. Here, expansion of decimal number, we express the decimal number in the expanded form by writing the sum of the value of each digit in the given number. First, 1,514.862 given na. So how to expand in the decimal number? 1000 plus 500, because 10, then after plus 4 before decimal point, okay? Then after decimal point, that part decimal part is expanded as 0.8, and after point here 0.06, okay, make 0 on the place of 8 here, then after 0.002. Then after, see the next, 872.006. So first integral part expanded as 800 plus 70 plus 2. Then decimal part expanded as 0.006, which already given. We do not write the place value of 0. Now here the next topic, like decimal fraction. What are like decimal fraction? Two or more decimal fraction are called like decimals. As a like fraction, same denominators of same family as like fractions, and different denominators carry the fractions of different families that are unlike fractions, okay? So here decimal fractions, two or more decimal fractions are called like decimals if they have equal number or decimal places. So here equal number or decimal places, so that are like decimal fraction, and if have unequal number of decimal places, then that are unlike decimal fraction, okay? So suppose here given after decimal 2 digit as 4, 3, here after decimal point 4, 1, only 2 digit number na? So these are equal number of decimal places, all of this group called as equal number of decimal places, like decimal fractions. And here in this group after decimal 1 digit, and here 2 digit after decimal point, and here 3 digit after decimal point. So unequal number of decimal places showing unlike decimal fractions, okay? So just see, however, the number of digit in the integral part does not matter. If in the like decimal fraction equal number of decimal places, then the number of digit in the integral part does not matter. It means how many
total number of digit in integral part means here 5 digit in whole integral part as before decimal point 3 digit, and here before decimal point 1 digit. Just not matter for that, here only matter the digit after the decimal point. But these are two decimal places, so these are like decimal fraction, but 74.18 and 74.193 are not like decimal, as 7.18 has two decimal places and 74.193 has three places of decimal. So these two are unlike decimal fractions. For the unlike decimal places, have unequal number of decimal places. Okay, so these whole groups showing now. The sets of unlike decimals as decimal places are 1, 2 and 3 in first set, and the second set here places of decimal 2 and 3. So these are not also unequal number of decimal places. Okay, this is not an equal number of places, these are unequal number of decimal places. So unlike decimal fractions are called to them, okay, after converting in fraction. But before converting in fraction, these are unlike decimal. If in the decimal numbers, so these are like decimal, and if you convert it in fractional numbers, so like decimal fraction also called, and here unlike decimal fraction after converting decimal to fraction. Here changing unlike to like decimal fraction, how to unlike to like decimal fraction changing can be like to like decimal fraction. Unlike decimal fraction can be changed to like decimals by adding as many zeros required. As many zeros required for changing in like decimal. Suppose here 3 digit after decimal and here 1 digit. So to converting in like decimal, add 2 zeros more for the 3 digit as like decimal first decimal number. Okay, suppose here 93.419 given and here 184.3 given, so add 2 zeros as 2 digit for the similar number of digit, as here 3 digit and also here now 3 digit, after adding 2 zeros more in it. Okay, equivalent decimal fraction, unlike fraction which are equal in value, unlike fractions which are equal in value as are called equivalent decimal fraction. The example given 0.4, 0.40, 0.400, 0.4000, all are says as 0.4. Here no matter how many zeros are coming after decimal zeros. Okay, तो यहाँ पे नंबर गिवन है अगर 4, ठीक है, इसके बाद कितने भी जीरो आप यहाँ पे ऐड ऑन करते जाइए, इसका कोई भी रिएक्शन नहीं होगा वैल्यू पे. वैल्यू इज डूइंग एज आफ्टर एडिंग एज मोर जीरो यू ऐड ओनली 0.4, 0.40, 0.400, 0.400, 0.4, 4 मोर जीरो, 5 मोर जीरो, 6 मोर जीरो ऐड, बट देयर इज द वैल्यू ओनली कॉल्ड एज 0.4. ओके, 0.4, 0.04, 0.004, 0.400. These each of the above do not have the same value. Why? Yes, see, I say after at last decimal point, after the decimal, at last if you add zeros, that are not mattering for the value. But if after decimal zeros given and there is other than 0 any digit given, suppose 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 9, any one digit given after 0, then these zeros are matter for you. Why? Here the fraction, if you convert in fraction, then this all change. 0.4 as showing as 4 by 10. Okay, 0.04 showing as 4 by 100. 0.004 showing as 4 by 1000. Okay, so these all are different na. Okay, but here see 0.4 and this fourth decimal 0.400, these two values are same, 0.4 and 0.4. why? Because here 0000 after the 4 and at last never any number given as between 1 to 9. Yeah, 1 to 9 कोई भी नंबर नहीं है ट्रिपल ज़ीरो के बाद, अगर यहाँ पे वन ऐड कर दिए होते तो ये ट्रिपल ज़ीरो की वैल्यू हो जाती और इसे हम लोग तब 0.4 रीड नहीं करते, 0.4 ट्रिपल ज़ीरो वन रीड करते, ठीक है। बट ये गिवन नॉट नदर एनी डिजिट आफ्टर द जीरोस, सो ओनली रीड 0.4। ईच ऑफ द अबो डू नॉट हैव द सेम वैल्यू इफ दीज आर नॉट इक्विवेलेंट, ओके। टर्म्स आर लाइक फ्रैक्शन, डेसिमल फ्रैक्शन हैविंग द सेम नंबर ऑफ डेसिमल प्लेसेस। कंपैरिजन ऑफ डेसिमल फ्रैक्शन व्हिचएवर इज ग्रेटर, हियर 12.0193 और हियर 102.01। अच्छा, जस्ट रीड द इंटीग्रल पार्ट आफ्टर द एज 12 बिफोर द डेसिमल एंड आफ्टर डेसिमल रीड नॉट 0.193 और 12 और ओके, हियर रीड 0.193 ईच डिजिट एज अ नंबर 0.193 नॉट 193, ओके। फर्स्ट चेक द इंटीग्रल पार्ट 12 एंड 102, चेक द इंटीग्रल पार्ट फॉर द कंपेरिजन बिफोर द डेसिमल 12 एंड 102 गिवन, विच एवर इज ग्रेटर 102 ना, सो 102.01 इज ऑल्सो ग्रेटर। विच एवर इज स्मॉलर जस्ट चेक हियर फॉर ईच ऑफ दीज डेसिमल द इंटीग्रल पार्ट द सेम हियर बिकॉज ऑफ बिफोर द डेसिमल नंबर होल नंबर इज इक्वल, हियर ऑल्सो 19 हियर ऑल्सो 19, सो मूव आफ्टर द डेसिमल नंबर्स, हियर 0 हियर ऑल्सो 0 दैट इज इक्वल, नाव हियर 2 हियर 2 इट्स ऑल्सो इक्वल, नाव हियर 3 एंड हियर 7, सो विच इज ग्रेटर 19.027 इज ग्रेटर, ओके, एंड 19.023 इज स्मॉलर देन दिस। नाव अनदर टॉपिक आई एक्सप्लेन यू इन माई नेक्स्ट वीडियो।